So we're going to make, we're going to try this again. Well, a different kind, yeah.
Hopefully we'll be able to.
And we're trying it with, apple cider vinegar.
Does it say, like,
it just says vinegar. But, where are the directions? Oh, 1 tablespoon of vinegar.
1 tablespoon. Do we have a tablespoon?
Okay,
it's a tablespoon. Yeah. I want to mess this one up.
Okay, 1 tablespoon. Yay! Teaspoon, teaspoon, teaspoon.
Tablespoon?
Okay. Wait, no. 1 tablespoon. That's a teaspoon. Okay, so this is a tablespoon.
That's a tablespoon.
1 tablespoon.
That's a tablespoon.
Yeah.
Oh, it is a tablespoon.
Okay, so pour it in here.
And shake.
Wait,
it
we put a.
Wait, do we do that first?
Yeah, we drop it. What color? We only have 3 eggs, so we have to pick what egg.
We have 3 eggs.
Wouldn't this be cute if these were vitamins?
Yeah, it would.
It would taste when I eat them.
So I think we should do the brightest, most beautiful colors. Like blue, pink.
We're gonna do
red
and blue and orange.
But we only have 3 eggs.
Fine. I want pink for sure.
Blue! I think my favorite color is blue.
Okay, pink. Oh, drop it in the basket.
Wait, let me do mine. Do I eat them?
Yeah, I guess I do. And then orange, no, it's fine. And then whatever color.
If you want to do like half and half.
Oh yeah, I think so. I was like, wait, what? And you drop it in there, and it dissolves.
To go inside.
It's not even strong. There we go. And it stays in there for 5 minutes.
Wow. It's not fully submerged though. I'm gonna hold mine down just in case. More time equals deeper color. Suggested dye time is 5 minutes. Okay, so let's look at the clock. It is 1:04. This is perfect.
5 more minutes.
After this, we're going to church.
Should we bring our colored eggs there?
Yeah, throw the baby off.
That hurt.
That'd be so terrible. Happy Easter! Hey, Christians, how are you?
Oh, we're back! Hey, it's been 5 minutes, and we're gonna place them on this tray.
Hmm. You don't know how happy I am with
this. It looks green.
It does look green.
And the butt of it didn't get.
The booty didn't get done. Should I leave it in longer? Or just the heck with it?
I don't know. We gotta go to church.
We do have to go to church to get your butt out of there.
Okay, my turn. This is a long jump.
We could just put it on the table, but we want them to sleep.
Whee! This one turned out pretty good.
Oh, oh no! Ah! Oh my god. Why did we just use our hands? What's wrong with us?
I don't know. I'm trying to be all fancy.
Oh, that's kind of cute. That's
kind of cute. Okay, I have one more.
Yay! Once again with the tool. It's such a tool.
Speaking of tools, I think I'm done with tools.
Actually,
that's
cute.
Actually, okay. I like that one.
That's cute. Oh, it has decorations though.
I know, they have to dry. Now let them dry, and then we'll decorate.
Okay.
Okay, they dried, kind of.
So
but they're so pretty.
I see it did, like the color did say.
Oh yeah, it's cool. It's like specked, kind of.
I really like it. Okay, so this one gets a good review. Now we're gonna decorate.
Okay, so this is just the old fashioned vinegar dyeing. Oh, and it works with apple cider vinegar.
Oh, FYI. Yeah, that's a question we had. That's a good one.
And they gave us stickers to decorate.
What are you gonna use? I think I wanna do like, you should have like rocker ones.
Though this doesn't look pink, it looks red.
I thought it was pink. It is dyed though.
Yeah. Why would I put a butterfly on my head?
I don't know. Usually there's kids doing this and they sometimes draw elephants blue, so they don't really have discretion. Oh, this is cute. I guess I'll do a blue bunny rabbit.
Who do we give them to?
We should give them to Hot Guys. Hey, would you like my egg?
That's a good way to meet people. I'm reading this book called doesn't matter what. But basically, it told me that I need to change my lifestyle to meeting more guys. Because mm-hmm. on average, if I want to meet my soulmate, mm-hmm. how am I going to meet my soulmate if I meet one new guy a week? Like, that's going to be a long time, you know? A long process.
But Jesus will send you your mate if you ask for him.
I wrote it down in my journal that I am going to marry my soulmate in 2025. I got 7 years. Because I think I'll be ready by then, you know?
I don't know, time flies. I don't know when I'm going to be ready. But Jesus, if you got him, send him in. Hopefully he's rich. No, he has to be rich.
He has to be rich.
Yeah, he has to be wealthy. And
motivated. Oh, I need the
coffee. He has to love Jesus. And he has to be hot. To me.
Yeah, hot to me. I don't need him, but hot would be nice.
He doesn't need to, I don't want kids too soon. So he can't be thirsty for kids, because that's not going to happen right away.
Well, if you do it in 7 years.
I don't know. What was that?
You don't want kids in 7 years?
I don't know. I just don't know.
Stop pressuring me.
Well, it'll probably be over by then, so.
Oh my gosh. Stop. Stop. Stop.
But I wouldn't
worry
about it because Jesus will be here. I'll be like, hey, Jesus. Let's go to heaven.
Where's my Easter egg? Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da
da da
da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da
Borrowed, so
yes, leaving now. Okay, we should leave.
We gotta go to church.